Hey everyone, how's everyone doing today? Welcome back to my walkthrough GTA 300%. So, in this episode we'll be doing the DRS missions. Now, before I proceed with this, you're probably thinking, wait, why is the order a bit different? Now, the reason being is, as I was going through my walkthrough, and I got to Shoreside Vale, as I was going to Wichita Gardens, I realised there was a glitch with the gang, called in the Purple Knights. Apparently, there was a mission that disappears them, and I have a few save files with the gang glitch inactive, which I forgot to load from that save file to start the walk from. So, I'm loading up this save file because I have the glitch inactive on the save file. So, since we're like near the end of the game, we've only just got like two more episodes left, I thought I'm just going to show off the missions just in this episode. Since it's just the missions anyway, so even though, without any further ado, let's go with the first one, Uzi Money.
Yo, this is D-Ice of the Red Jacks. I got a problem. They trying to play me. These young punks, they come onto the streets and they got nothing but guns and spank on their minds. Nines is their tags and purple is their flag, and each day they rock their colors is another day the Jacks look soft. I want you to show these punk-ass bitches how a real drive-by works. Take these nines off of here. Watch your back, though. There'll be jacks on the street who think you're trying to blast them, too.
Okay. Should we... Okay, let's get a vehicle. Alright, now we've got to kill 20 purple nines in 2 minutes. So, basically these guys. Whoa, whoa, got a few of those vans on me. Oh god. No, no, no. What about if you just get out and I'll just kill you? I'm gonna change the vehicle. I'm gonna get this Karuma. So we got 13 purple nines left to kill. There's a lot of them. There's two more left. Alright, there's one more left. Anyone? One more? Here we go. There we go. Oh god. Alright, next. Okay.
Hey man, I just bought that!
Give it over. Alright, so we gotta go and get in the, get in the van. Get in the toys van. Here we are. Alright, so we got four of these RC cars, and we gotta make sure we gotta kill three of them. Oh god, mate. Alright, there's one in Wichita Gardens, so we'll get that one first. God, the noise of this car. One. next one is over there then, so. There's one in Carcradum and there's one in Pike Creek, so. This one should be nearby, I think. Yeah, you're nearby. Great. Right, and. Right, and the last one is in Pike Creek.
Let's keep moving!
Whoa! Alright, I'll see Carol, come on. Alright, let's get the final one in Pike Creek. Hope this car can take it. And you better do, Carl. I don't know about Easy is in Pike Creek, because hope he's on this car. Hope he is. Are you? Are you actually on that bridge, are you? Have you seriously maybe just gone all the way around here just to get to you? Oh, you really are an idiot. Okay, there you are. There we go. Right, next.
Some effort is why my wheels to blow. If I lose those wheels, my rep on the street will be dead. Pick up my car and take it over to the garage on St. Mark's, alright, yo? Let them defuse that. Let them take care of that bomb. The clock's ticking and the wiring is messed up. One pothole too many and that thing could blow. Now move it!
Alright, so we got 6 minutes to get the car and get them to defuse the bomb, so we've got to be careful when we crash it, so because if you do like one big massive crash, then boom, the car's exploded, so we've got to be careful with it. So we can't damage the car too much or anything like that, because otherwise it would be a big problem, so.
They don't care about my welfare. I need some meat. I need some heat.
Right. So I'm gonna take the tunnel route because I'll get there quicker, but I've got to be careful when I damage it. So okay, right, good, nice thing to you. Okay. I don't like taking this tunnel, but I've got to get there quick anyway. 5 minutes. Okay. Nobody doesn't like try and get onto the other road, because I know if they do that, then okay. The Inferno's trying to put a stunt on there. You're not going to do anything to me, are you? And also a good thing about this mission is that this actually disables all the gangs, so even if you like go into like the Mafia turf, which we are going to be going in, you will not get shotgunned, because they'll know the mission will be too hard if the gangs actually try and shoot you. So no matter. Oh, he won't shoot me. So it's a good job they defused that. So nice one, game. Oh. Okay, so this must be... Alright, now I've got to get the car repaired. Okay, now we've got to get the car repaired and we've got to take it back whilst it's repaired. She's the mother of my children. Okay. Whoop. Go to the paint spray. Okay. The car has to be in perfect condition to deliver it back because can't deliver the car damaged. Okay. But I'm gonna try and go nice and easy underneath the port tunnel, or otherwise I'm gonna have to go to the paint screen shore side. Okay, so let's try and do this without damaging once. What the hell? What the What the hell? What was that car? You just like just like glitched up. Hell, that was so strange. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! What's wrong with you? Oh my god! Are you right there? Jesus, officer. I wish you could move out my way though. Just gotta get this car delivered. Nope. No Creamer. No. Don't. No, you don't. Right. Okay, we're nearly there. We're nearly there. We're doing great. Okay. Okay, now we can do it. Alright, I'm making sure that stallion goes away so that I can get him out. Okay, now I'm going to try and keep this car for the next mission, because this car for the next mission can make it easy. Okay. There we go. Right, next.
Yo, a Federal Reserve flight just smashed down at Francis International. There's platinum all over the strip. Get a car and snatch up as much as you can. You can drop the bling off at one of my garages. This platinum is mad heavy and it'll slow your wheels down some, so make regular drop-offs at the garage.
Okay, right. Oh no. Please, let me have this car. Yes! Finally. Yeah, this is why. This was the car from the previous mission, because there's a special thing for it, because the doors are actually locked if you actually try and get in and out of it. So that's why I wanted to try and make sure the door was like fully open, so that... So, because you are going to get cops on you in this mission, so that's why I'm going to do that, use that car for this. So I was really lucky to actually get the doors to open, so... Then I can just collect as many as I want without the cops trying to get me out of it, so... So that's why this car is very handy, and plus the cops can't even get me out of it. So no matter how many times they'll try and bust me, they will not be able to open the car doors. So yeah. There we go. Alright, we're gonna get 30 of them. This is See, look at that. Couldn't get me out. I'm just going to get as many as I can. This car really comes in handy. Oh no 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 no, nah, you are kidding me. Nah, you are kidding me. Nah, I've had a lot of them in there. Nah, you are kidding me. Really, game? Nah, you are an absolute idiot. I just wasted that. Right, where's that bribe? Nah, now I'm not gonna have enough time to get him now. Wait.
Stop, or I'll shoot.
Right, I'll make you. I'm gonna make you disappear. There we go. I'll make you disappear. No, will you seriously go away? If you, wait, give me that. Right, now I've gotta get them again. Ah, I've just nearly had them all in. We're not gonna do it again. Right, looks like my plan didn't go to plan because apparently the car was too heavy. It was slowing down. Right, guess I'm gonna make regular drop offs soon. Watch the plan get more. Right. Right, okay. Right, here we go. Wow, really? 9, of course. I hope there's exactly 30 on here, because if there isn't exactly 30, I'm not going to. Okay. So there better be exactly 30. No, don't you think of it too. Don't you think of it. Gotta get 11 more. But I hope I can get him in under that minute now. I don't know how I just wasted all of that much though. You're seriously gonna be kidding me with trying to get that one. Let's don't need to feel down. No fear. I swear there could be something heavy like so, but. Alright, I gotta get 3 more in the remaining 50 seconds. Come on, any 3 would do. Any 3. And there we go, right? Okay, let's go to the last Dios mission.
Them knives are down to a few scabby herds, but they still want to bring it. They agreed to go toe to toe. A gang of them against 2 of us, or rather, 2 of y'all. I join you, but I ain't due for my parole here for another 3 months, know what I mean? Go and meet my baby brother. He'll show you where they're fighting at, alright, son?
Right, so we gotta go pick up Joyce's brother then, so give me that. I don't care. Okay.
Yo, I said you was coming. There are rules. Bats only. No guns, no cars. This is a battle for respect. Cool? Let's go crack some skulls.
Alright. Okay, so whereabouts are you lot? Here we go. Wait. Is he actually dead? There we go. Okay then. And that's it then, that's all of his missions done then, so I'm going to end it off here then, so if you enjoyed it, be sure to give it a like, and in the next episode, we're going to be doing the final mission and the final thing for 100%. So with that out of the way, thank you lot so much for watching, and I shall see you lot in the final part. Take care.